like I get really worried about the, because I think the film can get quite heady. Like I think within the first 10 minutes you have two raps, and then you have the second rap that's in the bedroom where he's talking about legacies outlive love, and it's this very incredible soliloquy that's almost like a Shakespearean type thing, but it's also a rap, and we're kind of setting the language of what this film's going to be about. And you know, there was this huge risk of like, okay, will people actually be able to follow along? And the reason why I think language is quite important is because in our traditions, man, like we were all poets. Everyone was a poet. It wasn't like a poet was just one person, but like even in the deserts of Arabia, like everyone knew poetry. People could just spit verses about things in life, about the moon and the sun, and the same thing in South Asia, where Riz and I are from. Like we're so much of South Asian's traditions, particularly where we come from in North India, and now it's considered Pakistan, we take from the Persians, and the Persians is Central Asian stuff, like poetry, and like it's just spoken at like everywhere, right? From like a coffee shop to like, you know, your tailor that's going to make your clothes, like even to this day, like everyone can just sit around and they'll just all share, they'll also be spitting verses. And that's just been a part of our culture for over 800 years. If not 1400, because even the Quran, which is sort of the start of what you consider the Muslim civilization, was, you know, the miracle of the prophet Muhammad. What they say is that his miracle wasn't parting seas or this or that. What it was the miracle of language. And that is what so much of the tradition and so much of what we look to is language.